find out what they know, then kill them.
Why would the Templars want to kill the Romanovs? Surely they would murder the children. I can't concern myself with this. I have my own family to protect. I need to find that box, and then get Anna and Nadia far away from this madness. I should tread carefully. Templars are all over this place.
Happy to stay in the middle. I'd like to keep my nose clean. Let's just hope
that those vents provide me a way to move around these enemies unseen.
But I don't really listen out for any news of it.
Wouldn't you ever go back?
White forces aside, in a box maybe. They'd have to shoot me before I'd ever set foot there again.
Why? Can't be that much worse than anywhere else, surely.
Go there and see for yourself. It's just a mix of those wanting to get rich at any price, and those who don't belong anywhere else.
The getting rich part doesn't sound too bad.
If you can keep hold of it. The times are changing fast. The Empire is gone now.
What was that?
Where you are.
Where did they go?
A long way from here.
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power?
I heard that some of the smaller countries are trying to break away now that there's confusion.
Nothing, damn it. I can't let the Templars put their hands on it.
Become easier. How about yours? What was that? I see him! Over there! He went this way!
We're watching for you!
What do we do if he comes back?
What if he does?
Where the anti-Bolsheviks had set up power now.
Yeah.
I see him!
Here! He's here! Don't lose him!
I see him!
Where did you say you were from originally?
Oh, a long way from here.
Don't lose him!
Somebody there?
I wouldn't be so sure about that. Or at least nothing I want to say out loud anyway.
The Bolsheviks have got lucky anyway.
How so?
Well, the most of the left and you went this way.
We're watching for you.
You are a dead man walking.
The assassin is still here, somewhere.
Shoot. Just made it worse.
Things can get much worse.
Interrogation going?
Not well. Sverdlov already had the Tsar and his wife killed. The kids are next if they don't talk.
The Tsar is dead? I need to see that.
They did it. Killed the Tsar? At least they don't have the box. Let's check this basement.
She's here!
There! Grab her!
Please, no!
Easy, I won't harm you. I just need that box.
What? What is that around your neck? What is it doing? Who are you?
Please, child, just give me the box.
No!
The girl, I can hear her. This way.
I'm sorry, but I'm out of time.
No!